Again, this is the original first prototype of the Vintage Boost, and I'm going to play it first bypass, and I'm going to show you how it sounds through the gain channel so you can compare it to the modded one for Mike. Into the box mode. It's a little harsher and more trebly, more like the actual Rangemaster and the Vox treble boost instead of more full and warm sound.